Another slick road is partly to blame for a car hitting two trees this morning. It happened in the 3300 block of River Road just before 9:30. As that car was sliding north, the force of the first impact caused the car to spin around and hit another tree. The driver was not hurt. Police are urging all drivers to be mindful of roads icing over during the night hours as they get to work in the morning.